It's a damn shame how honesty scares people off.